10 surprising uses for hydrogen peroxide you need to know. Number 1. Treat sinus infections. This gentle method will safely eliminate infections, clear up congestion, and relieve the condition. To clear up your nasal passages, mix 4 parts of water and 1 part food-grade hydrogen peroxide. Put the mixture in a nasal spray bottle, spray it into your nose, and after a moment or so, blow it right back out. You can even irrigate your nose using this solution with a neti pot. Number 2. Antiseptic mouthwash. Bad breath is a condition that many people suffer with. Commercial mouthwashes only mask the smell and dry out the mouth, making the issue even worse. Instead, mix an equal part of water and hydrogen peroxide and use it as a mouthwash. It will kill germs that cause bad breath and gently whiten teeth over time. If you happen to suffer from tonsil stones, gargle daily with a 50-50 mixture of water and hydrogen peroxide for at least 30 seconds. You should notice that the stones vanish within a week or two. Number 3. Clear up acne. Pimples and clogged pores are downright embarrassing regardless of your age. To clear up your skin, use hydrogen peroxide mixed with water as a facial rinse or toner. Hydrogen peroxide has antibacterial properties and a drying effect on the skin. It will kill bacteria that cause acne, and it will also disinfect and tighten your pores, giving you a much clearer and younger looking complexion. Number 4. Remove earwax. To remove dried up earwax, simply soak a cotton ball with hydrogen peroxide. Then lie down on your side and put a few drops into your ear. You will immediately notice that the hydrogen peroxide starts to fizzle or bubble, and it may feel ticklish or itchy. This is the hydrogen peroxide activating, breaking down the wax buildup. After about 5 to 10 minutes or when the bubbling stops, stand up and drain your ear. Then repeat these steps with your other ear. Number 5. Treat foot fungus. Foot fungus, or athlete's foot, is a fungal infection that affects the skin on the feet. This infection can spread onto the toenails and hands, and it is contagious. To stop this embarrassing fungal growth, combine equal parts of hydrogen peroxide and water in a dark-colored spray bottle. Next, apply this solution to the affected area on your feet or hands every night until the fungus clears up. Number 6. Disinfect children's toys. Let's face it, children drool and they tend to put just about everything in their mouth, especially during the first few years of their lives. Hydrogen peroxide is a safe cleaning alternative to use around children compared to commercial cleaning products that are harsh and often cause lung irritations. By regularly disinfecting kids' toys and playing areas with hydrogen peroxide, you'll keep germs and bacteria away. Number 7. Get rid of musty odors. Kitchen and bath towels are notorious for getting that unpleasant musty odor over time. Ugh. You can get rid of these funky odors by washing your towels in a mixture of hydrogen peroxide and plain white vinegar. Number 8. Whiten laundry. Have you ever noticed some yellowing around the collar or armpit areas of your white shirts? Or are your favorite whites looking more like ivory these days? To revitalize your yellowed garments, add a cup of hydrogen peroxide to a basin filled with water and let the fabric soak for a good 15 to 30 minutes, then wash as regular. Number 9. All-purpose cleaner. Hydrogen peroxide is a safe and cheap alternative to commercial cleaning products. It can be used as a standalone solution or mixed with water. It's great for cleaning kitchen and bathroom surfaces, including tiles, sinks, toilet bowls, bathtubs, and showers. You can even whiten the grout between your tiles by making a thick paste of hydrogen peroxide and flour. Apply it directly onto the grout, cover it with plastic wrap overnight, and rinse it clean in the morning. If mold seems to be an issue, you can spray hydrogen peroxide regularly on areas where mold and mildew are present. This will stop fungal growth and remove discoloration. Number 10. Clean fruits and veggies and preserve freshness. Commercially grown produce are heavily sprayed with all kinds of pesticides and fungicides. To get rid of these toxic chemicals and to preserve freshness, soak your fruits and vegetables in a sink full of water and a quarter cup of food-grade hydrogen peroxide for about 20 minutes. Rinse and dry them properly before storing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe for more.